What's up, YouTube? Craig here with the wrestler, RC Lifestyle 845. This is running off 4-cell now. So see, I got a battery here and a battery there. And this is how I did it. I cut out a little bit here, and I used a plate that was from up here and screwed it in here. See right there? And I screwed it into here, to the chassis, and I put one of these ties here, a zip tie, and that's how I got it, as you see. And then I cut a little bit in here. So you gotta cut a little bit so the wire can fit over it. And then I put the other wire over this way so it'll fit. So it fits pretty good. I don't have it in here, so I can just take it out. But just out of the way. You can see. I'm not gonna be using this chassis. I'm getting the Integy one. But for now, that works. As you see, it's running all 4-cell. The only thing I really did to it today. So if this helps anybody, if they need 4-cell and a rustler, you know, this is the easiest way I figured it out. I don't, still don't know what I'm going to do yet to hold it in here. Might have to Dremel on the side here a little bit, strap up and around that. But that's really it for now. Let me know what you guys think. There's many things I wish I didn't do. Thanks for watching. Comment below.